Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Just can't fucking minute. Why is it? But, well, regardless, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the Village Stream. The fade over. As y'all can see, something different has been done. Trying out this PingTuber thing. Think it will be better than just, well, static image, so. Only issue is I wish I can just capture the... Well, actually, I just wish it was a separate window, if I'm going to be honest. In fact, let me... Okay, good. That doesn't fuck with it, so. Let me pull back up the background music. And there we go. So, previously on the stream, we, did a boss fight, and apparently, you can actually keep the boss remains. I didn't see anything, so I'm gonna guess she count one of Demescu, however fucking you pronounce it. Her daughter was just a mini boss. So let me stop the music, and we're just gonna go straight back into the stream. Well, into the game. Load. Since that has more whatchamacallit. Let me get the cutscene ready. Controller. Headphone on. Alright. So, as I found out last stream, anything, I'm guessing a room with Duke in it, no matter what, is a save room. I'm no longer re-uploading stuff, though. Let me raise the quality a bit. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Camera movement speed. Let's raise that a bit, because... Actually, because... Let's just low the frame rate to back down to 60. It's probably why I'm... do want to double check in here. Okay, yeah, it was just a mini boss.
Son of a...
Luna, come here. Come here. Fucking asshole, come here. Don't do that. Yeah, you're... Growl as you... As you like, but you like being petted. Don't scare me like that, shit. Fuck! Oh fuck, I was right. Metal scrap. All right. try this for a bit. There we go, much better.
What have you done to my daughter?
All right. Fuck me. Dimitrescu's chamber is right there. No wonder she was walking up here. Women are blind to male advantages, but the poor shall do. Alright. I think that's Google time. Because I'm not really sure what it's trying to say. When I'm applying to male advantages, but the poor shall take their chances to give their lord. Wait a second, I think I know. Hate that I can't look down.
What the hell?
Come on, Ethan, you've seen worse. Alright, fine, don't pop up. Get off of me! Come on! Break it! Oh! Hey! Okay. Whoops, wrong button. Oh, fuck my life. Okay, I can hear another enemy somewhere. What I'm doing right now is double backing. Got plenty of handgun ammo. ha, huck. Okay, that makes that all clear. Okay, so I just ran back to the start. Okay, I think this is a cutscene coming up.
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done! Into my house, you lay your filthy man hands on my daughters, and now you even
technically
try to steal
we didn't even touch them. But
property, how dare you? Rest while you can, because I will hunt you and I will break you.
So is it safe to say we're screwed, or what? Alright.
Go ahead. Do your worst.
Ethan, do not provoke her. Not the right time, phone. Shit. Fuck. No, let's not wrap things up quickly. Where the fuck is she? Oh, there you are! Go, Ethan. Mask of Sorrow.
Good. Man, screw this castle.
Fucking hell. Alright, from the sounds of it, they're fucking enemies now. And apparently, Ethan still has his powers from other regeneration from when he was still running around in the Baker household. Ah, fucking hell. I was definitely not expecting that to happen. Fuck my life. All right. This is probably going to be a central hub, so where are you guys? Ha ha ha!
Let's move shit around. Actually, you.
There's got to be storage somewhere. Oh! Where? Alright. We can do this. Let's fuck around with the options real quick. All right, let's... not be... such a chicken shit. One day since treatment, the three girls have stopped moving. They seem almost dead. An instinct flew out of the elder's mouth. It appears to be a common fly. Insect, not instinct, alright. 2 days since treatment, all three bodies are covered in flies. It appears the files are The flies are consuming their flesh. When I open a window, some of the flies drop dead to the floor. It would seem the cold petrifies them. I quickly close the window to avoid weakening the insects further. 4 days since treatment. All three bodies have almost completely has almost been completely consumed by the insects. All that is left is a dark, withering, human-shaped mass of creatures. It is just afternoon, and the insects have started to change color. Those around the surface turn pale, and those around the lips turn to deep crimson. 6 days since treatment. The mass of insects have transformed into human bodies again. All three girls awoke, looking at me like newborns. I sense a bond between us, like mother and daughters. I have already decided their names. Belina, Daniela, and Cassandra. Well then. Okay, they haven't noticed me yet. Ooh! You Lena! Come here! Fuck's sakes. Sit. Good girl. $6,800. See. See now, G. Scientific name, none. Size, 5 to 6 centimeters. Similar body structure to blowflies, although there are differences in the head. They're carnivorous and vigorously consume meat in order to catch unsuspecting prey. They gather using pheromones to mimic a human. They are produced with a cadolet eggs. When a cadolet eggs in its host, but the flies themselves are unable to reproduce. They are weak to sudden drops in temperature, specifically if the temperature drops below 10 degrees Celsius, or 50 degrees Fahrenheit. their metabolism lowers and they go into a dormant cryptobiotic state, similar to the cryptobiases of Tardigrade or Polydilum Vanderplanky. Oh, wait.
You
oh, come on! Okay, come on. Come on here, then. I down you for a little bit. No, I cannot. Fuck my life. Just in case it's possible.
See, there you are.
Yeah, and see, I can't fucking shoot you.
So you finally came to so mean. You'll kill me. Why are you doing this?
Sick of bugs.
With the five bells. Ring of this chamber. Ring out of this. Hey, Luna. Luna, come on, you gotta stop barking at everything. Get back here. Luna, seriously, get back here. Because you're just going to bark more if you're trying to figure out who it is out there. All right. The Five bones ring out.
Oh!
Duke, 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 Duke.
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead? Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my services. Well then, feel free to peruse. This should be enough. What are you buying? Just something an old friend of mine used to say. Are you eyeing that one? Good day, then. Shall I choose something for you? Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. Aha! Till next we meet. Naturally. Till next we meet.
All right. Uh-huh. first. Oh, I already saved. Alright. So, I need a small little break to get my nerves calmed down. Quick little minute break or so.
Ah! Fuck my life. Hi. I'm back. Give me 1 second, though. Oh, shit. Soda. You need soda. So far? Fuck, well, thank you, Sketch, for raiding me while I was in the bathroom. Well, shit, wish I didn't miss that, but oh well. Let's just get back into things. Alright. You have one pig. Okay, Duke, maybe lay off the cheeseburgers.
Gonna waste ammo. That's five. Oh, wait, there's more belts. You are one of them. Thank you. heard there was something called the Dagger of Death's Flowers somewhere in the castle. It's apparently an antique from the Middle Ages that's coated in a concoction of poisons from across the continent. It's said to have been crafted to kill demons and monsters. It sounds fascinating, but no one knows where it is. Much more important. All right.
stupid man thing! You won't live long, even if you run!
See ya!
Let's go back to the trusty old Google. One more mask to worry about. Come on, I already got. Dressing room work.
I was worried my sisters had gotten to you first. Mother said stale, but I think you're delicious.
Huh?
You're finished.
Get down. Why is it slow
down? You've ruined the hunt! You bastard! Curse you! You're done! You will not get away! You're my prey!
Crazy witch. Okay, I should be able to get out with these.
Ho ho!
The entire bloodline of House Dometresk is done in by the likes of you?
Yes. Was not expecting to run into her. At all.
Your inside. You're finished.
Come on, Ethan, let's... Take it, she's almost done. Yeah, I'd rather would not. Thank you very much.
You're the one who's cursed.
That is an understatement of a fucking achievement. That didn't suck. That was downright fucking terrifying. Oi. Alright. Let me organize shit real quick. Crystallized torture crystal Demescu. Elegant
yet horrifying. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. What are you?
Looks like I'm getting out of this place.
Okay, but quick question, where the hell are we?
Rose.
I finished that item that was requested. Please deliver it to the house with the red chimney. Go through the caves to the ruins, then down into the village. Been live for hour 50. Let's Dimitrescu out of the way. Guess we have to go back that same way. Whoops. Let's see. Oh, wait. Duh. Though, of course, because things don't ever go my way, ever. Got everything in the house. Of course I can't see what's there, though. Looks like it's just a ladder. Wait. Can I? Huzzah! Now we're in a creepy-ass cave. What's next? Are we gonna fight those damn cavemen again? Ho! Ho ho! Meat gathered from the fish of this region. Common ingredient. Cannot be. Ooh. Hey, pal! Come on, come on! Ha ha! I was about to say, I knew there was another one. Froggy, are you in there? Alright.
deliver us into fate's hands. As the midnight moon rises on black wings, we await the light at the end. In life and in death, glory to Mother Miranda.
Hey, remember me? I almost died up at that castle. Tell me, what is going on around here?
How can a man be almost dead? That's a question for the wise.
Definitely not what he said.
You know what I mean. And I still haven't found Rose. Where did Mother Miranda take her?
You're too late. Or maybe almost too late. The child will be sacrificed, life for life.
What kind of sick medieval shit is this? She's just a baby.
The crests of the four bloodlines may open the path you seek.
Will you please stop talking in riddles? I just want to find my daughter.
It's only a riddle if you don't know the answer.
Wait a second. That looks familiar. Hey, hey, wait!
I mean, it should look familiar, Ethan. That's the Umbrella logo. Dumbass. Alright, so now the question is, what the hell was the Umbrella Corporation doing here? Before they got reincorporated into the, whatchamacallit, into the fucking BSSA knockoff that they are today. Because, I mean, Umbrella, didn't they go down after Albert Wesker died? Back in 5?
Is this
ceremony site? Should look familiar. Again, Ethan, it's the fucking Umbrella logo. Oh, fuck my life. Ah, sweet, a box. Yeah, we're back at the village. Back this way. And let's try to snipe this motherfucker. Oh, just like it's child play. Come on, a little down. Whoa! The Sniping King is here! Okay, so that is a collectible. And I deliberately passed up a couple in the castle. Shit. And I don't think I can go back either. Oh well. Don't do 100% anyways, so... Fluid.
open it? Whole bunch of chem fluids, but no. Oh, wait. Did have an herb on me. Goes to show how fucking stupid I am. And yet I want to be a teacher too. That's gonna be. Oh, that's why it's telling me. Let's see, I got none of them fit. All right. The altar.
There you are. I had a feeling you would pop up here.
It was all worthless.
Is that so? I assume you've picked up something of value.
Not sure if it's of value, but...
Why, you have your daughter right in your own hands.
Wait, what?
What are you saying?
Take a closer look. That flask seems to contain her head.
No. What?
Roses.
Don't say another word! This is impossible! This just can't be!
Your daughter's essence is still intact. Her powers are truly unique.
Who could even do this?
She can be saved, you know.
Saved? From this? Are you insane?
There's a house with a red chimney on the western side of the village. Go and seek out the man who lives there. Then we can continue our conversation.
Quit holding out and get to the damn point!
You don't have to trust my words. But do you have any better options? Your choice. The customer is always right. After all.
That line is bullshit.
You'll pay if I find out this is a lie. Fucking Joker.
Well then, feel free to peruse. Please do take a look at my...
The customer definitely is not always right. Fuck that.
Oh, Lady Dimitrescu. Beautiful even in death. That waistline, yes.
All right, calm down there, man.
One moment, please. Pay me no mind.
Pipe bombs, sniper ammo. Could have been able to buy that, but no, well.
I see. Anything else? Hey then.
All right. 2255. All right. Well, I can definitely keep going. Okay, that was definitely a memory of Rose. Oh. Okay. Now you said house was a red chimney. Of course it is. Even four. And now go through here. No. And just for shits and giggles. Oh, fuck my life. Can never go wrong. There's more healing. First, real quick, and you know what? Oh, I did have a lockpick in my inventory. Fuck. Could have picked that damn lock then. Oh well. Alright. Let's try going through here again. I heard a scream from the house with the chimney. I was going to take a look, but the way was blocked by the debris. Going to have to take the long way around. Who would have thought that the hole in the stable walls would come in handy? If I'm not back by morning, you should go to Louise's house alone. Ha! Man, fuck this game! I mean, I'm loving it so far, but damn! Alright. These guys are still alive and well. Unfortunately. Do not enter, I will oblige. Can't go there. Alright. More dead people. Of course it is. Of fucking course it's locked from the other side. Asshole. All right. 07 04 08. Is that not correct? Says thing said, look out the window. Anything, handgun ammo, that I'm gonna hold off on that since I got plenty. Is it me or did it just get darker? There we go. What are you? Comfortable fully automatic handgun. Holds down the trigger. I don't need an automatic for my handgun. Because of course. Fuck me. Give these to Duke. Ah. me. Bring it on! Major Resident Evil 4 flashbacks. Fuck. Lay down and die already! Perfect crystal skull. How much Lee? 5,440. Now the combinable. To whom it may concern, to the... Due to the Lethier's long absence, I am keeping hold of his house. Please find me if you need it. Regards, Joseph Simon, Benevito's gardener. Well, that's terrific. There's an insignia thing over here. Okay, this must be what they use. Up there. Let's run up to him real quick.
Naturally. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. As always, a trustworthy, fair exchange.
What are you? Cheekrest, customizable.
I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration.
Come on! Oh, come on! Shit, I'm not shooting you. What's in you? Large crystal. No hint how much it could become.
The wing key is just a single piece. Three more parts are needed to make it whole. February 1st, sacrifice two goats to Mother Miranda. February 3rd, offered wool to Mother Miranda. She's saying, She instructed I find her a list of drugs and tools in the next few days. What for, I wonder? February 8th. No messages from Mother Miranda, yet livestock won't stop their ruckus. February 9th. I was instructed to take the items to the cave church at sunrise, but what I saw was frightful. The four great lords were there, and Mother Miranda was holding a child. She whispered something and touched the child. I can't explain it, well, but the child turned into a white crystal, then she... I couldn't help but speak up, and I asked her why she did such a thing. Mother Miranda just smiled at me. This is the chosen child. She will return to original form no matter what befalls her. Then she gave each lord a part of the crystal in a flask, and they left. I forgot to bow to Mother Miranda before I fled. I'm still shaking. What did she do? What is that child?
Better see the Duke again.
Alright, let's stick to the handgun for a while.
How was it?
Did you learn anything?
I found these feathers. Now tell me how to fix this like you said you would.
Settle down. First, you must use that key and collect all of your little roses flasks.
Where are the rest of them?
There are four in total. You have the one, and the other lords have the rest.
Lords?
Mother Miranda is the cold, calculating ruler of this village. Four lords serve under her. The first you've already met, the Lady Dimitrescu. The second lives deep in a valley of mist, the dollmaker, Donna Beneviento. None of her playmates have ever come back from that dank old estate. The third is Moreau, a being of twisted flesh that lives in the reservoir past the windmills. It is said that he is not the only monster that lives in those waters. The fourth and most dangerous is Heisenberg. He works in his factory on the village outskirts. And the project. Let's just say parts of the human imagination are better left alone. If you truly wish to save your daughter, you must first gather the four flasks. I'll do you a personal favor. I've marked the Lord's locations on your map. Some treasures still lurk in this village. I'm sure each one will prove of great use to you.
Why are you doing all this?
Why, it's all part of our first-class customer service. Please do come again soon. Welcome. Ah, yes, I have you. Find some quality ingredients and bring them to me. Buy it, I will. This is all an investment, Ethan. Thank you. thank you for your patronage.
I think we made some good progress already. So I think that's where I'm going to cut the stream. Oy, fucking hell. Alright, let's turn you down. Alright. So far, game is really great. Though, I don't know how that fucking doll is living, but hey, that doesn't really matter. Tomorrow, I'll probably stream, but I think I'll just be drawing something. I need to draw a title screen for a game I'm working on. But if I don't stream tomorrow, I'm probably just going through Persona 5 Strikers. Or, actually, I can do that tonight. Record my voice for a quick review that I've already have scripted. I just gotta convert the footage. But regardless, ladies and gentlemen, once again, thank you to my friend Endless Sketch for raiding me when I was on break. Fuck. Really wish I was there. There when she did raid me, that would have been fantastic. My first ever raid, and I was gone for it. But hey, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. I still thank her for that. Don't forget to follow for when I stream again. I don't keep to a schedule, so make sure you go to my Twitter. That will tell you if I do go live, so please make sure you go there. Regardless, ladies and gentlemen, fuck, my heart's still racing. I will see you guys next time. Très bien.